Sorry, I can't get through here. All these boxes came out of nowhere.
Sheesh. I haven't seen the palace this messy since we were fillies.
Like that time we threw that huge birthday bash for Cloudpuff? All those pies. Oh, classic. Anyway, we should probably help move all this stuff.
Nice! Now we can get to the throne room.
I just can't do it.
Hey, what's up?
Princess Petals? It's an honor. I've been trying to restore the Royal Art Gallery all day, but at this rate, I'll never finish. It's such a mess.
Sounds like you need a break.
We'll take it from here.
Sorry, no pony can proceed.
Finished! Which probably means I should go get ready for the gala tonight. I'm a freak if I don't at least brush my mane.
Thank you so much!
What? How did you get in here? Halt! Intruders!
Wait, no! We're not intruders! Well, technically, yeah, we're kind of intruders, but it's not like that. We've come to...
Gods! Gods! Who dares enter my palace uninvited? Identify yourselves. Your queen commands it.
Mom, it's us! We need to talk to you, like, absolutely right now!
Something's happening with the magic, Mom. Not just at the palace, but all over Zephyr Heights.
Zip! Pip! Oh, thank Hoofness you're all right. Don't just stand there. Come here, girls.
Your Majesty, no luck finding them yet, but we believe whoever is causing the magic anomalies is still here inside the palace. Your orders, ma'am.
By Equestria, when will this nightmare end? Whoever is disrupting the magic is still close by. Don't worry, my darlings. I know what to do. Guards, continue to keep the palace under lock and key. No pony leaves until this monster has been brought to justice. In the meantime, escort my daughters and their friends to the girls' rooms where they'll be safe and out of sight.
Yes, Your Majesty. Yes, Your Majesty.
But Queen Haven, we want to help too.
Izzy's
was right. I don't know how, but I can fix the magic anomalies.
And if you give us the chance, I just know we can catch whoever's behind this. You can trust us, Your Majesty.
Yeah!
Very well. Then I'll leave the matter in your capable hooves.
And Zip, take a scarf with you. It's unseasonably cold.
Yes, Mom.
Here? Impossible!
Well, then Sparky has a twin brother. Hey, Sparky's twin brother!
No, Hitch. Izzy's right. It's Sparky.
And there's Misty.
But what's she doing?
Youch!
Misty, are you okay?
Friends, you got my letter.
You okay?
Oh, don't worry about me. The important thing is that you came.
What's Sparky doing here? That baby is a mayhem magnet.
I don't know how exactly, but he's doing something weird to the magic around here. I tried to catch him, but he's way too fast.
Sparky, you get down here this instant, little dragon.
Yeah. I don't think he's listening. He's a rebellious soul.
Oh no! Here we go again!
He didn't look so good. Maybe he's sick.
Let's find out. Give me a minute. I know where he is. Follow me.
Don't have to tell me twice. Zip out.
Misty! Wait up!
Yes!
Yeah.
Huh.
Careful there! The floor's wet, don't slip now!
Uh-oh, the hoofprints, they're gone.
Of course, everything has to be spotless for Queen Haven.
How are we supposed to find Misty now?
Chill, sis. We'll ask around. Some ponies gotta know where she went.
With long curly hair, she went that way.
A blue-haired pony. Yeah, I saw her over there.
There was a young pony here, but she ran off over there.
My back was turned, so I didn't see anything. But I heard some pony galloping in that direction.
I think she headed that way. If you go quick, you can probably catch her.
Hoof prints! Misty went this way!
Stuck back there for what feels like moons and moons.
Misty, what happened?
Where's Sparky? Is he here?
I found him and tried to grab him. Next thing I know, the shells were flying all over the place and I was trapped.
So Sparky's still in the library?
No, I'm sorry, guys. He disappeared right in front of my snout.
That's okay. Misty, why don't you try that trick from before and see if you can sense him?
Right. I'll try.
Oh, maybe he's transformed himself into a library book. The ultimate disguise.
I don't think so, Biz. Come on, we better keep searching.
friendship. It gets things to stick together.
Floor's clean here too. I've lost her trail.
Someone did pass by here, actually. That way.
Saw her. She was galloping that way.
Of course I've seen her. She messed up my floor and headed over there.
Puff Prince! Misty went this way!
Sparky!
Hello, friends! Yes, I've been keeping an eye on him all this time. Although I don't know how long he will hold still!
Oh, no! Here we go again! Thank goodness! Misty, what happened? We saw you suddenly disappear.
I think it was Sparky's power. He's also very scared about everything that's happening.
So it was Sparky who teleported you? Can he do that?
Well, it looks like it. I imagine he saw you following him and wanted you to help. Everything's fine, Sparky. We can go home now. Sparky? Sparky?
Oh no! He's disappeared again!
I don't think he's gone too far. No magical anomaly has appeared.
Sparky!
Sparky! Where are you, little buddy?
There he is!
No!
Sparky! Can anyone see him? Sparky! Get down from there! You'll hurt yourself!
Take it easy, Hitch. I'll get him. Or... maybe not.
I think he's too far out of my reach this time.
There's nothing we can do here, so we should update the queen. Let's go.
I think they've been affected by the magic. This guard looks sorta confused. I can feel it.
Get out of here, but I don't see the lever. Have you spoken to the other guards?
Finny, you seen my colleagues around?
Have you seen any other guards around here?
Yeah.
You okay? You were out of it.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I just remember walking up to that object back there, and then it was like I was in a dream. It must have been magic.
Hey, Sunny, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Could you find me a flower in a cute flower pot? It'd look adorable in my store window.
Ooh, nice touch. I think I can find one of those.
I'll trade you for a rainbow t-shirt.
If you want this t-shirt, you're gonna have to win it. Compete against me, and it's yours. was awesome. Here, take the t-shirt. It's not really my color anyway.
The t-shirt! You got it! I'm gonna look so cool in this. Take the flower. You earned it. It's so perfect! I think I'll call it Petals, like the princess.
There's nothing we can do here, so we should update the queen. Let's go.
Yes!
Yoo-hoo!
Yay!
Thank you.
Your Majesty, a dragon has been sighted in the city.
A dragon? What in the wing feathers is happening?
Mom, we cracked the case. We know what's got the magic acting weird.
Excellent work, girls. But now it seems we have a dragon problem, too.
No, Mom, it's Sparky.
Yeah, he has some kind of magic cold, and every time he sneezes, he's creating magic anomalies.
We've been chasing him all day.
Poor baby dragon. I do hope he feels better soon. We must locate him at once.
Word just in. A dragon has been spotted at the Zephyr Heights Theater.
The theater?
Oh, no! Tonight's gala!
All of Equestria has gathered there. If Sparky causes a magical mishap, I dread to think.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll go help Sparky. Come on, guys. We've got a gala to save.
Yeah!
Open the palace doors! And good luck, young ponies. The fate of Zephyr Heights lies with you.
Yeah.
1,000 apologies, but I can't allow you to go this way. The stairs are dangerously broken.
It's all good. Izzy'll fix them up. Right?
You know it. I, Izzy the Unicorn, shall fix this thing! You guys see this color? So cool!
Congratulations, Miss Moonbow. Marvelous work. You can cross safely now. Thank you.
Sorry, you can't get through here. The door's locked.
You know, I was worried you'd say that.
You should go talk to the night watchman. He has the key.
Come on, Zip. He can't be far.
Watchman, right? Please tell me you have the key to the palace door.
Princess Zephyrina. Of course. Here you go.
Ha. Ha. We got the key. Now get that door open, soldier. On the double.
As you command, Princess.
Let's get to the theater. Hurry!
Hehehe. Detective Zip, coming through.
Princess, wait. You won't get far that way. The maze exit is locked.
I'd go unlock it for you, but we're not supposed to leave our post until the next guard shift arrives. It's weird. Three other guards were supposed to meet us here over an hour ago, but they never showed up.
A mystery, huh? We'll investigate for you.
Detective's log. It appears three guards didn't show for their shift. Could this have something to do with the magic anomalies? Only time will tell.
Them. I'll make them feel better. Yes!
What am I doing here?
What happened?
Go find your friends, though. They were really worried about you. You found them all.
Thanks for the help. We'll get that door open for you now.
Anomaly. And it smells pretty fresh. Come on. Sparky must be close by.
Yay!
I was working and all of a sudden, poof, my tools turned into food. Can you believe that?
The day we're having? Totally.
What am I supposed to do now?
We got it. Just wait there.
Tools! Thank you! Now I'll be able to finish up in no time.
Catch you later!
Oh no, oh no, oh no! My career is ruined!
Need some help?
Princess Pip! Just the pony I was looking for. I was hired to take spectacular photos of the concert, but there's hardly any audience. Where is every pony?
It's okay. We'll look into it.
Yeah!
Can't let anyone. Sorry. Can't let anyone in until the concert starts. Sorry! I can't...
Uh-oh. Looks like the anomalies got to them. I'm on it.
Better be quick. The concert's about to start.
I can't take the photo yet. Look at all those blank faces, Pip. Some pony needs to cheer them up.
It's okay. We'll look into it.
Princess Pip, thank you so much. Without you, the concert would have been a total disaster.
I live to serve. And also to sing. But, you know, that's kind of a given.
Ha!
Okay to you?
I'm a daisy. Water me.
Ooh, I can fix this. I think.
What? What's going on?
Oh, it's okay. You just got zapped by some crazy dragon magic and thought you were a flower. You know, normal stuff.
What?
Normal stuff? Izzy, you slay me.
More from a Zephyr Heights event.
Oh no, did a tiny green dragon upset you, yay big? Adorable little horns? Because I can assure you he's normally an angel.
What? No! I waited for an hour at the counter, and I didn't see hoof or hair of a waiter. Not once! How am I supposed to get a drink around here?
Oh, phew. I mean, give us a second. We'll figure this out.
Yeah.
Yay!
Happening.
What's the sitch?
My three waiters have gone missing, no ponies getting their drinks on time, and my customers are starting to get mad at me.
It's cool. We'll track them down. You just keep your customers distracted. You know, improvise.
Looks like some magic has got to them. They're confused.
Is someone taking your order?
That's the last one. We should go tell the manager or something.
You ponies saved my business. How can I ever repay you?
Chocolate cake? Chocolate cake!
Maybe later, Izzy. We gotta find Sparky.
Ha!
Yay!
Yay!
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
meant to be holding a dinner party tonight, but the fruit I was gonna use in my fruit salad is kinda small. You think you could whip up some pony magic and make them bigger?
No problem. Fruit salad coming right up.
My guests are gonna be so impressed. Thanks, Sunny.
All in a day's work.